Hello everyone, I am Omar from Radiocrafts. In the previous video of this series on how to get started with RIIM, we walked you through a step-by-step tutorial on how to configure and install a RIIM network. The aim of this video is to show you how to connect your RIIM network to the cloud. This is done on two parts. The first part is setting up the cloud environment, and second is setting up the EC application, which will forward sensor data to the cloud. For the cloud part, we will be using a cloud service called ThingsBoard, which has a free of charge live demo option, which will allow us to easily connect our RIIM network to the cloud. Thanks for watching this video where we showed you how to set up your cloud environment and how to set up the EC application which forwards sensor data from the RIIM network to the cloud. We hope you enjoy watching this video, and please don't forget to check the application note number 33 where we explain all these steps in more detail. So thanks for watching and see you in the next video.